Dworkin wrote this about your book, and I'm going to paraphrase.
All right.
If you would like to eat, if you would like to wear clothes, if you would like to sleep under a roof, you should read this book. And, you know, did you know that Aaron Sorkin...
Gotcha. Which one?
The Olivia Munn character.
Ah!
The financial reporter, because I am a financial reporter.
Love it. All right, so here's a question for you. What if you are dating, and somebody you're with has way too much credit card debt or student loan debt? How do you ask them? And then, if they do... What do you do about that?
Look, everyone has a lot beyond their means, not fine.
Right.
So really important to start.
It's just me now. You need to ask it on the first date, because the fourth date, it's awkward. Do you get stuck with somebody else's student loan debt, credit card debt?
So technically, a lot start talking about it, because you know what? One of the biggest causes of breakup is people who have mismatched financial expectations and goals.
Right.
You got to talk about it. And in the book, Jennifer, I have...
With your friend first, you won't be so nervous on the date. Just a little pro tip there, right?
It's true.
Now, another tip that you have that I found really flooring, because I think that people who tend to be my age or older than that think this is a sign of failure. You say move back in with your parents?
Right. You can save thousands of dollars, get out of debt, and launch your life and start investing by the time you're, you know, 25 or 30 years old. Do it. Do it. Move home.
Move home. Smart is the New Rich by Christine Roman. Run out and get it if you want to eat food. So says Aaron Sorkin. Wiser minds than me. Thank you for coming in. Thank you for writing all these books.
You're really welcome.
The mock conversations are really handy if you want to just, if you're not comfortable talking money, that's a way for you to start.